You know, I was going to ask if you're ready for the first of our six finalists, but I think that's pretty obvious. They love to perform and always strive to leave a lasting impact on their audiences. Their show explores the ups and downs of self-image, looking in the mirror and loving what you see both on the outside and on the inside. Shut out the noise, be true to yourself. We may be broken, but we are always beautiful. Their show includes selections, Girls in the Mirror, Someone to You, with soloist Kayla Hammaker. The Ugly Truth, Juice, with soloists Devin Tran, Noelle Branning, and Ava Kaminsky. Square Roots of Possible, Reflection, with soloist Lauren Aguirre. I Love Me, This Is Me, with soloists Grace Hofer and Alyssa Grease. And Couldn't Be Better, Broken and Beautiful. West and the Groove would like to thank their show band, Groove House, and the Roadies, who all spend countless hours making this show come alive. Choreographed by Stephen Todd and arranged by John Burlace, under the direction of Zach Bjornson.
Ain't nobody who's mama,
My choice, if I get too tired.